A breaking news update right now at 6. The search for one missing teen ends with police now looking for yet another teen and finding a dead body. That scene near 82nd and Wayne in Kansas City, Missouri. KMBC 9's David Hall is live with the very latest. David?
That's right, Larry. Investigators are looking for a runaway 15-year-old Sierra Myers of Independence. We're going to put up her picture right now. And just a few minutes ago, police came over to me and mentioned that they're also now looking for her friend, Corinne O'Connor. We're going to put up her picture as well. Now, police found the body of a man inside of a house near 83rd Street and Wayne Avenue, basically a few hundred yards from where we are standing right now. And Sierra's parents told police they believe she was in or around this house in question at some point. Detectives say they have no identification on this dead man. Investigators tell me they don't know a reason why this girl would come here or if she even came here to begin with. And again, we're going to get those pictures up for you right now. Police are still searching for teenagers Sierra Myers and her close friend Corinne O'Connor. That is the very latest reporting live. I'm David Hall, KMBC 9 News. Larry?
David, thank you very much. If you have any information about the missing teens or the homicide, you're asked to please call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline, 816-474-TIPS.